Rami paid. Luis just paid me.
Wow, that was fun.
Already scored?
Yeah.
John, stop out. Who scored? Him?
Sock up.
Yeah, I think.
Wait,
John.
Sock up.
John, you scored?
John.
I'll start.
I'm just give me whatever.
On it.
That's three people, right? Okay. Rami, Marwan, and Luis.
Horse, you know his name?
He's number 7
yeah,
on
black. Jiver. Jiver.
Jiver?
Yeah. You know like the spell?
J-E-E-V-E-R.
No, G-E-E-V-E-R.
J or G? J.
J.
Thank you.
How's that
That's the last player, bro. Outside the box. Whether it doesn't count as a team color or not, it's the last player.
Which one is mine?
What's it gonna look like? I got you, man. I get you.
One of the balls
lost.
You have a part? Oh yeah, the red one.
Good little girl in the corner.
shoes, bro.
I'm like a water bottle or something.
I have my white shoes too.
Holy shit, cousin.
He's our first rounder, it's reasonable that we couldn't control the game.
I was trading someone once.
What do you think?
We're going to keep up with them for sure. We can find it better than them.
We can keep up with them. Because we have the defense. We have the defense in the goal, and we just have to score.
Yeah, you got that's your...
Yeah, we got
to
score.
Can't expect Darrow to score 4 goals.
Yeah, you know.
It's more like a trip.
We asked him a question. I don't know. By the way, where was this play 24 last
time? Where, but I think we're trying to next week.
Okay. I was like, there's no way that was
24. Who's two? Go in the black, bro. Hurry up. This guy can't come one game on time, my man.
I'm good, bro.
What's up?
I'm actually going to kill it this game.
I hope so. You got a good team. Let's see what your stats are after the game.
Who's good on this team?
On yours?
I'll actually kill it.
Who's good on your team?
Yes.
You're missing a couple players.
I'll kill it, man.
Your team's on that side of things, so.
Oh, really? Yeah. Who's on my team on this side?
See, I told you.
Yeah, that guy's good.
Who'd I tell?
John?
The guy in pink,
yeah. He's very good. His brothers will get him.
Oh, wow.
Hey, right after. Femi?
Bring it back.
I want to get a pair. I'm going to get a pair.
I got ball.
Yeah, I think so. Or he did. Probably 22. But he is young.
You're right.
He changes the game so much.
He does. I remember last season, remember when I was using a high pick, they were going to come back. And they ended up winning.
I got it. Play it.
Come on, John. You got to push out, boys. Who's over here?
Shoot it.
No.
Hey, guys. No shot.
Is this Peter Mansfield production?
J-Ham production.
Why is he playing? For real? Or it's Peter's stuff. Bro.
Yeah. But I'm producing it, so it's my company.
Toronto or Winnipeg?
Let's see your stats, Silver.
Not here.
Where are your stats at, bro? I can't see it. Where?
You can't see it looking.
Three calls.
Three?
Patrick, baby.
You guys played really good.
Silver, yellow, blue.
But if he was...
I mean, don't need twice.
I wouldn't have been like zero if he was there. Could have been close.
The game. No, we would have taken off. The game we would have taken off. Mazzano, we didn't play good at that.
Because we took it easy. We
just did saw you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This guy better not be here next week. No joke.
Who?
This guy. Who doesn't call shit?
I didn't.
Bro, he barely speaks English.
He was gonna give me a blue card until the other ref came in and gave it to him. He was looking at me like this. I was like, that's on him. I looked at the other ref inside and he's giving a blue card to the
ball.
Like that's really bad. How do you not know who to give the ball to?
It's like a simple
some shit
looks
so obvious, but I don't know.
We tore his ass up.
Bro, that's because you guys are so stupid. None of you guys know anything about soccer.
You don't know anything.
Any call I make is like always wanting an explanation because they literally don't.
You call back hold.
The clock after every bounce. Sit him down.
Alright, so soccer 101. If you shove a guy in the back, it's considered a foul.
Well, tell him stop being a pussy and flopping.
That's one way to put it.
Switch!
John, come have a step.
Well, yeah, bro, I like Anthony's car a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. Freaking,
he won't keep
he
it for long.
He said when he comes back from Lebanon, he's gonna do some work to it.
Yeah, he wants to put an exhaust intake. His mom won't let him, though.
It's gonna be loud enough, bro.
It's gonna be really
shit.
It's gonna be really loud if he does.
Last car was way too fucking loud.
It wasn't even that loud.
Bro, that shit was fucking loud.
I was gonna make it louder if he gave it to me that loud.
What, the Infiniti?
Yeah, he sold it for $12.5.
It wasn't gonna get that much louder.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can, no, put a new muffler.
Bro, you're not gonna...
That's it.
Take them off.
A new muffler.
Oh!
That's
John.
That's John. John, come on out for a...
All I heard was a shot. I turned around. I saw it go
upper right corner.
The car, that way he has it right now.
Yeah, but he hates the suspension though.
Oh, yeah. Mustang suspension is not that great.
He's like, it doesn't take turns.
But he can upgrade it to be real.
Yeah, I know, but I know he's not going to keep it for more than 2-3 years.
That's still a while, Anthony.
What
did? Nice. 5.0.
When he fucking hits the gas, it takes like a second for the tires to catch up.
Yeah, I know.
And his back end comes up.
You
know, he wanted a new car. He wasn't even driving it most of the time. He was driving the other car.
Bro, mine's like that. After I tuned mine, it got like that. It takes a second for it to.
So then you need to put bigger rims so you can get bigger, wider tires.
I'm gonna get 19.
So put some
19 by,
hold it up.
Put some 285s on there.
No, bro. Why don't you be the designated stats man?
285 tires. Yeah, yeah.
We got enough committee for that.
I got my own job.
I honestly like that you guys are running the league, though. You guys are doing a good job.
Hey, Avery, do you think I can make the league? You think I can make the league next year?
What's good?
You think I can make the league next year? Avery, I mean, Alvin, you know I was number one defender in you.
You gotta put in some work.
I do put in work.
Recording?
Hell yeah.
Ooh.
But then he told like you really couldn't stop that. It was pretty
good.
Let me get, do I get assist points for
that?
Where
did I just put
it? Give me a shout out on Instagram. Yeah.
Was it this?
Turn,
turn, turn,
Yeah, but if he was in the middle of some of the top, would have been better.
Go fuck. Wait, what's going on? Are you just talking shit back and forth?
I swear he's going.
It's a joke.
That's a joke,
man. No, what joke? It was a joke.
Like, he's bailing you up on the
like, she tried to spit on me. He didn't get on me. He tried to.
It's okay, the rules are out.
Jeff, how many is that?
No.
Doesn't that look like a
Doesn't that look like the guy?
Yeah.
Doesn't this look like Marwan? No, bro, Marwan is Indian. That's not it.
Come on! ما عاد شاء الله مقصر ابران واحد حتى يخلنا ابران
Come on, Jeeber, better pass, bro.
Hey Alvin, is there any way we could start the youth one again?
Bro, I'll do that for you guys, but like, you guys need to actually get players, bro. We come down to it, nobody signs up, no one does shit. They expect it to start, and then just come play.
He's a mother goat, chief.
Well, this how isn't it how this league is that everyone shows up and pays?
They have people from the yeah. You gotta make sure people are committed.
We'll have a draft, be like, message you if you wanna sign up, if you get enough like people to message you, make a list and then do it.
I wanna do a development league in the future. Like kind of like mix like
to come here?
Yeah. Like high school kids and like some
My brother, his little brother.
People who didn't get drafted and stuff.
That'd be a good idea, man. No joke. Then everyone can play.
It'd be a lot of work, but
then it'd be easier to get guys into our league, and we'd know them.
Yeah, like it would make the league better too. Yeah, people would get better.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Jay Ham begin the league.
Yeah, no joke.
I'll get into this league for the first try. No problem.
Anthony, please draft me, bro.
Anthony, bro, come on, let me play.
No way.
Another up.
Oh, that should be an easy goal.
I missed it.
By a lot.
Who scored?
No one scored. Oh. He overshot it.
You got me wide.
Oh, he could have saved that. He could have grabbed it and threw it. Another one. He's on a roll.
You should have been there in the first place.
How long?
What's up, bro?
How you been?
Thank you.
Come in, man.
Why don't you
come
in, man? Come in,
John.
Hold up.
Mario, what are you playing?
Okay.
There you go. Everybody get back behind the ball. Good job, boys. Give it back for some. There you go. Good job.
Go, 2-1!
Cool.
Thank you, buddy. Buddy, nice goal. The best goal so far. CSL.
I know you're going to put that up.
Going on Instagram.
Ungle.
Buddy,
mark the time. That's going on Instagram.
Amar, you're the defender.
Come here.
Clear.
Nice. Clear.
Oh,
that's it. Hold
it.
He
passed
it back. Amar, back here.
Hey, hold it, hold it.
Amar, back here.
Go up. Run back.
Guys,
whoever's tired, stop!
Time!
Not a ball!
Keep! Patrick!
Hey, you're taking Mr.
Marty's
first
time up.
No, man, she told me not to.
Really?
Yeah.
She told me I should take her class.
Are you serious?
I'm doing on your own. Yanni?
I said on TA.
She hated you, bro.
What's the teacher's name for on your own?
Miss Myers.
We're playing by the goal.
Did you have it?
Yeah.
She's psycho.
I just remember what she looks like. I don't remember her personality.
Old crazy lady.
Bro,
you see how they remodeled it? I'm fucked. They brought the little, like...
There's gonna be no classes inside. They brought, like, portable classrooms.
They're remodeling the whole school. There's gonna be no
remodeling again, so everything's outside.
Yeah, everything's outside. They're bringing, like, little portable classrooms. No, don't. Hey. That's my senior year.
I know. You're modeling again already?
Bro. Yeah. I don't know how many millions, or like 30 mil they spent or something.
Edja!
Every 10 years.
You know, Edja!
Someone's donating 1 point.
So, each one is driving.
That's come behind you, man.
Go.
Amar!
Why are we stopping that
one?
Why?
Man!
We stopped that one!
Hey!
That's it!
Hey, man.
Johnny, did it?
Hey,
who assisted the goal? Justin.
We got a timeout. Hey,
we have a timeout.
Clown.
Come here. What's up?
Beaver, right?
What's up?
Ben?
Yeah, can we score a sick one?
That was a good start. It was a good team.
Did it four times.
Hi, Brent. What up?
What's up? How are you?
Sean.
Every single game is pretty close, too.
Come on,
Rami,
now that we're safe on the
play. Mazin, yalla, batal, man, yalla.
Yo, I'm in.
Here you go. Ball, please.
Batman, bitch.
Ente on the scoreboard.
Hey, time starts under 2 minutes. Stop.
Not on goals.
If you didn't do it all week, don't do it
today. Hey, let him go. Let him go.
How many fouls got?
How many fucking soccer balls are you gonna kick out of the fucking field? Alright, game over. Call it.
Justin, Drew, Foddy, me, and Lynn.
Get it!
Why aren't you guys playing defense? What's on that, right?
You want to see a comeback right now?
What's the goal?
This guy got 5 goals.
Yeah, he's good, bro.
Hey! Everybody attack!
You don't push!
Everybody push! Why push? Just
don't
play
me, bro. Stop! Why are you lazy? Let's go!
Let's go! Chase him!
Let's go!
Way to use your timeout!
Way to use your head, Drew.
10 seconds, yellow over. Okay,
Bro, what do you want with a second?
You don't get a timeout. You don't get a timeout. It's over. It's over, actually. By rules, it's over.
The commissioner says.
By rules, it's over.